Hi everybody, it's Dippy Joe. I'll make this short, we're just having a little discussion over here. If your puppy dog knocked on the door and had a way to save you a lot of money, wouldn't you let that little sweet puppy dog in and say thank you? Well, most people would. Most reasonable people would. Today the river rose, and it washed up a baby muskrat. I guess it was a baby. It was bigger than a rat, smaller, about the size of a squirrel, slimy and black with a long tail. It's really a nice specimen. And so I thought, oh my gosh, Big Mama's always complaining about me tearing my toys up. Here's a toy that just washed right up. So I got my baby muskrat, and it quit wiggling. And then I brought it home. So I knocked on the door, and I was like, here's how I was, because I had the muskrat in my mouth. I said, "But Mama, open the door, I got a toy." And she opened the door, and she said, "Tippy Joe, what have you got? You put that nasty thing down." And then she took it away from me. Took it away from me. I don't know what she did with it. It's gone. But I'm telling you, I'm going to tear every darn toy I've got up tonight. I'm going to tear them all up. You can't reason with these people. They're so stupid. I'm so smart. I'm an awesome dog. I love you. Bye.